Dames en heren, we gaan daar over naar nog meer grote gevechten. En je weet het, dat doen we nadat jij even naar de bar bent geweest, een drankje hebt gehaald, een snack hebt gepakt. We hebben heel even pauze. Tot straks. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome again. The third part of the Return of the Iron Lady. Fighting from the blue corner today will be the man with 10 years of experience, 28 fights, of which 16 KOs and 1 draw. In Thailand, he has already fought 17 A-class fights, and in Holland, already 5. He's 3-time Thailand champion and 1-time the Dutch champion, and he has seen Reduan fight, but never did anything to him. Suriname is a great crowd. Suriname is very awesome. Last year he was here and he put down a fight, but he was disqualified. But he's here again to fight against our own Surinamese. But as we say in Dutch or in Surinamese, he says, ik breek Samars. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Fred Sikking. Message for Fred is that Fred is a tough guy and he earns my respect, but that's not enough for today. I'm stronger, I'm tougher, and most of all, I have more technique. Suriname is my fatherland. My name is Cairo, so you know where I come from. Para, that is. In Suriname, this is my place to be. I'm stronger, aggressive, and I have more fighting spirit. With 37 fights, of which 30 wins and 1 draw, with 5 KOs, he fights his 5th A-class fight tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, our own Reduan Cairo!
Yeah. than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit cause I ain't got time. Cut my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper. Got the Maserati dancing on the bridge. Pussy popping, tell the coppers, ha 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 ha. You can't catch him, you can't stop him.
This is an A-class fight, up to 86 kilograms times 3 minutes. And the judge will be Ricardo Huiswold.